Hello everyone, welcome back to Pokemon Uncensored Edition. Now, last time we were here, we probably made a bit more progress because one, I have a new computer, and two, the other version I was playing was like an unofficial release. So this one has the correct music and everything, which is just from other Pokemon games. Now, yeah, I had about 13 failed recordings on my old computer, which it really is the same computer, just a new OS. And, I can't tell you why they're all failed, because... No idea. Gary, hey asshole, looks like Oak gave you a Pokemon too, but mine is better. You can barely make your Pokemon move! Haha, let's fight. Alright, Gary. You asked for it. By the way, the names might not be accurate to last episode, I apologize. Tackle, I think that's pretty much the only thing we can do. Ha, mine can tackle better than yours, Gary. That was, like, nothing. Look at my HP go! XP. Shut up. Okay, I'm level 6 now, apparently. That was just luck, I swear. I got 64 bucks. Since the gym at Fuxia City is closed, I'm gonna go to the Fuxia Woods and train my Bulbasaur there. I'm really confused about that. Like, in all my failed recordings, I didn't know where I'm supposed to go. So, I'm still confused about that. I need to cure my Pokemon, first of all. Also, can I get shoes in this? Because I'm running like... I'm walking like a dead tortoise. Alright, just got done with the Pokemon Center. I decided to edit that part out, though, just because it takes forever in this game. Guys, fix that. Alright. Time for... Ah, damn it! This is gonna happen every 5 seconds. Oh, Oddish? Why does the Oddish look really unamused? What do you want? Oh, I think I found one of them. Damn it! Another Oddish? That looks really unamused? I swear, in the original game, they were smiling or something. Found a Pokeball. Thanks. Genius. I thought I put it in my potions pocket. Route 2, east, west. Yes, that is west. Please don't make me fight you. Oh. Damn it! Damn it! Why did I do that? Oh, he's got two of them. Oh. He's also got a level... two, so. Wow. Okay. Oh, Hoot. Wow, something different than a Rattata. Kill me. I'm literally tapping enter because that's the only thing I can do until I learn a new move. Well, I guess I need to go in here to level up. I learned bubble. Cool. Alright, need to go to the woods. Go away, I'm masturbating. Okay, make sure you clean up afterwards. Alright, crap, there's no way around this guy, is there? Pokemon will beat up yours. That's a very literal sense of just saying, like, let's fight. Bellsprout. By the way, if you guys haven't noticed, my sprites, my font is a bit different than last time because I cannot be bothered to install the proper font and everything right now. I just want to get this stupid recording done. Why did I just use water against a plant move? I just used a water move against a plant, that's what I meant to say. Another Bellsprout, really? Please don't tell me that my Squirtle's gonna faint. Wouldn't that suck? I have one HP left. There we go, I have four. I cannot manage any more battles. What do you want? Train my Pokemon, so I can challenge Brock in Anastar City. Okay. What do you want? Please don't tell me you want to fight. I'm gonna die! Last Jill wants to fight Jigglypuff. There is some good news to come out of this. That happens. Oh, boom! Yeah, I think I'm just gonna tackle. Maybe this will be easier than I thought. What? Wait, no, what? Stop being stupid. Perfect. I didn't take any HP off. Oh. Alright. Thank you. Wait, what? Whatever, doesn't matter. What do you want? If I remember correctly, we couldn't go to the gym because Misty was fishing somewhere. My name is Henry and you must die. I want a t-shirt that says that. My name is Henry and you must die. There's a lot of bug type in here, isn't there? I should have chosen fire. Didn't think of that. That's okay, Squirtle's the man anyways. Death battle did the thing and Squirtle won. Does he have two Pokemon? I hope not. Hope he doesn't have two. Yeah, he has Caterpie. That's okay, Caterpie does not stand a chance against my you piece of crap. Sorry for that, guys, I'm sick. What? Oh. Well, I blacked out. You didn't do that while I was blacked out, you selfish bitch. Like, oh, I'm just gonna take care of you and not your Pokemon. I'm gonna pause the recording here and then resume when I get back to Fuxia Woods or whatever the name is. I do have a very important news update. This guy is still at it. Okay, cutting again. I'm fighting a thingy. I think it's from Gen 3. Come on, catch. Stay in there. You hunk of fudge! Well, I don't have any more Pokemon, so I don't feel bad killing you. Or Pokeballs, rather. Crap. Yeah, I got nothing else, so I really don't feel bad murdering your ass now, because you didn't want to stay in the ball. I'm still confused. Don't tell me I hurt myself. Oh, this thing sucks. Whatever generation this thing's from, I automatically hate now. I refuse to play any game from this generation from now on. Because one of its Pokemon pissed me off. It's freaking stupid. I think this thing's third gen. Ha! Oh! I just want to play that cry over and over again. Anyways, one sec. So, I am back here. And I think that you have to fight the trainers again if you lose against them. So I'm avoiding them. Ha. See, I'm going to do this. Ooh. There's nothing back here. Oh, wild battle. These things I'm fine with. Wild battles I'm cool with because I can just run away. But trainer battles I hate. But, for now, I think that that's going to be it for this video. I'm just going to keep running the trainer battles, aren't I? That's going to be it for this video, guys. I hope you enjoyed me failing at Pokemon Uncensored Edition. I hope to see you guys next time. Bye.